Port Authority says riders should be on alert for potentially canceled trips. They say that they're running short by 100 drivers and 60 maintenance employees, and that missed trips are an unfortunate reality. They want you to check the Port Authority Twitter page for real-time updates.